Risk of Rain. Oh, Risk of Rain is such a good game. Did you guys play Risk of Rain? Widowmaker, how you doing, man? So, let me write some of this down so I can get things in there. D A G D C D A flat G D C C G F D C G A C D C D F G. That's a very It's a very cool melody because, look, it goes around on itself. Dum, two, three. Yadabum, two, three. And ding, ting, yum, ba, dum, ba, dum. So that's the thing. So. And then again. Leland, have a shower, mate. And so G A G D C, and then F G F C B flat. I think that's my problem usually. E flat jazz. Da dun da dum. Da dun da dee dum. E flat D A G. I mean, you can see this has got no piano in it, but that's irrelevant to whether it can be looped or not. The looping thing is more if you give me something like progressive rock or something that has multiple time signatures. Like, time signatures are fine. No, time signatures are bad. Key signatures are fine. Multiple time signatures, then we have a problem. Because the loop station can't do multiple time signatures, and then I got to choose bits. Or recompose it.
E flat to B flat. C. G. Da dum da dum.
Da dum da dum. Okay, so let me just finish this off and then we can actually try this. A to D. Yeah, and Jeff, you do exclamation mark S R, and then you put along with the tip. So let's go back a little bit. So dum. So it goes into G. Almost there. Hang on. Do dum ba bum. Okay, so we've got two bits. So it's like. They're basically like the inverse of each other almost. That's kind of really cool. So. Okay, now, let's go get ourselves... I'm pretty sure this instrument is not loaded. I've got some crazy new instruments, but let's go and get you... I don't think ethereal earth is for us. Hang on. We need to find something that has normal textures, hello, that play well with others. Were we playing with some of these sounds on Monday? Yes, we were. Some of these are new. In fact, a lot of these things we're using today are new. Completely new. And that's a good thing. Hang on, Sally. Hello, Sally. What are you doing? Oh, there it is. Sally's just like, what are you doing? Why are you making me do all this? 88 BPM. This is a really good kind of chill, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, now how do you use this? That is cool, but it's not playing well with my... How do I play it by myself? As played, guitar settings... No, you know what? We're gonna... Because it wants to play by itself, and I don't want to play by itself, I want to be in charge, if you don't mind. Okay. That's too rough. We can use that for the second one. We want a gentler one. Oops, come on, get closer. Less verb. Three, and. There you go. And all the things that we did today are going to be a little bit different from usual because that's how it is. Okay. Now let's put some new things in here for you guys. The first bit's going to actually have some of this. Get ready for the next bit. I'm a boy John, I see you. Okay, I should switch to the first bit better. And now we need the second bit to be a little bit more hype. I'm Melbourne at. We can be more in time than that. Let's try it again. Now I can actually bring in the intensity.
One and two.
That's right. Someone gave me this jacket. I can't quite remember who. You know very well I know who. Okay, I need to find myself a kaboom. There are so many different kinds of kaboom, but this is one of the most satisfying. Off a little bit. We're gonna put in some woodwinds when it comes back.